It's time to meet our special guest, Quizmaster. She's a vocal powerhouse about to hit the Sydney Opera House in Aretha, a love letter to the Queen of Soul. Say hello to Thandi Phoenix. Thandi.
Oh, I love the green. Great to see you. Thanks so much. I'm fascinated by singers. Did you know you could always sing, or something you discovered later in life?
Like everyone, just in the shower door, we went for it. And I always said, oh, this guy's all right.
And I'm like, hey.
This guy's all right.
And away you go. And you've, interesting career, you've never done Idol, The Voice, Australia's Got Talent? Not for me.
How come? Babes, I just had to do it my own way, you know?
But also, think... Tom, you use the word career, and those shows, they're not going to give you one of those.
Oh!
Thandi just called me babes. Hey, now you're about to take the stage at the Sydney Opera House to channel the spirit of the great Aretha Franklin, and it's you and a bunch of several other big names. Who gets to do Respect?
Babes.
Oh, it's you.
The one.
You got it.
I got it.
Wow. Any chance of a few bars?
What you want, baby? I got it. Oof. What you need, you know I got it. All I'm asking is for a little respect when you get home. Hey, baby.
Come on.
And now, Thandi, he's been practicing all day. Here is Tom with WAP.
I was going to ask for living on a prayer, but Sam.
I just wanted to say this before this segment keeps going. Stop calling him babes.
Damn.
I actually saw you at Splendor in the Grass. It was so good. I loved it. Did you see me?
I would never forget that face.
I was the drunk girl.
I'm distracted by your nails.
Yeah, show me. I'm looking at the backstage. Look at this.
Look at these. We need a close-up. Is that good?
Nice.
Do you like that?
How long does that take, Thandi?
2 hours.
Okay.
2 hours.
And do you, like, leave them on, or is it just for dress?
What do you mean? This is on. This is not coming off. This is with me.
Thandi, did you say that takes 2 hours?
Darling.
I respectfully ask, do you think that's the best use of your time? I'm just asking. You could watch a movie, you know?
Yeah, I could watch a movie while I'm doing that.
Watch a movie?
Yeah.
Listen to Sizzletown.
Sure. Plenty of options. Now, Thandi's very kindly agreed to ask you folks some questions, so let's dive into it.
All right, take a listen to this. The girl from Infanteam.
A little bit of a bossa nova vibe.
Question.
Now,
we haven't got the question yet. But Tony, if you'd like to offer something.
Something from Tony's hero.
Funny.
Here we go.
I know what that is. That's the third hour on hold at Telstra.
Okay. Tony has a question. Yes, but no. Question, please.
Why is that in our news feeds?
That song's been back this week.
Sadly, the original singer might have passed away.
Yes, a Brazilian singer, Astrid Gilberto, passed away. Original singer of The Girl From. Yeah. Next question, please.
Okay, Chris Hemsworth has gone viral in Spain for having what on his hand?
Sam.
It was cheat notes to remind him of his brother's names.
do you reckon he's close enough there?
I'll give it to him for this one.
Yeah, it was for, like, to help him speak in Spanish.
Cheat notes for speaking in Spanish. Oh. All right. Who did Vogue Australia call the new power couple?
I'm looking at it.
Sorry, babes.
Power couple. Both have to be living, by the way, but...
An answer, please. Who's the power couple? Alex.
What if I know half? Taika Waititi?
Yes, is that his name?
Yes.
Points.
And Rita Ora.
There we go.
Ding, 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 ding.
You got the 10. Well done, Alex.
Wow.
Hey, Thandi, you ever met Rita Ora?
No, we haven't met just yet. I was supposed to go to her album party the other day, but...
What happened?
I was just being a good girl, staying at home, you know.
Whoa.
Where do you live?
I'm in Sydney. Don't hold it against me now.
Have you heard Tony's podcast?
I haven't done it. I will be listening to it on the plane right home.
Yeah. We've got some merch.
We've got to take a break. Aretha opens June 17 at the Opera House and then on to Brisbane and Melbourne. Good luck with the show.
Thank you.
Would you please thank Thandi Phoenix?